Good morning. Kat and I made it to Maine. Hi, Kat.
Hi.
We had the longest travel day probably of my entire life. Thank you.
Where are we?
I don't really think I vlogged any of it because it was just McDonald's twice and 9 hours of flying.
It's so cold.
It's kind of boring. We're going for a walk. I'm going to my nephew's hockey game. Kat's going up to camp.
Woo! Whatever that means.
She's learning so many Maine-isms.
Straight right out.
Straight. Right out straight.
Right out straight.
Now we're gonna go walk to the beach. So let's go look at the beach. Actually, let's go look at the rocks because it's not really a beach. Over there. Okay. Downtown Portland. Hey, Kat.
Hi.
We're gonna get some coffee from the Speckled Axe.
I love coffee.
Kat hates coffee.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. You know, this is, excuse me, a damn fine cup of coffee. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Every day, once a day, give yourself a present. Don't plan it, don't wait for it, just let it happen. It could be a new shirt at the men's store, a catnap in your office chair, or two cups of good, hot, black coffee. Like this, a present. Like Christmas.
You have to tell the camera where we're going.
Finney's game.
There you go. Good job, Dad.
Your mother begged out of it again.
Thank you. on that goalie last year?
You. Yeah, I scored 3 goals against him.
You
reach for me.
We beat this team every time since you. Look at that! You did it, bud! Boom! Nice job!